skirt is suitable for a baby girl from about 6 months to 3 years old. It depends on how long you make the skirt. And the waist size is about 23 centimeters. Or 9 inch. For this skirt, I will using 2 skeins of this medium weight yarn, and this crochet needle. Size 5.5 millimeter. I start by making a slip knot. And I will chain 12. I've chained 12. I will start in a second chain, making a single crochet in each chain. This is my second chain. I will insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through 2 loops. So, insert. Pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through 2 loops. I will make 11 single crochet. So this is my first row, and now I will turn my work, and in each stitch I will make another single crochet, but I only work in the back loop. I do not make a chain, a turning chain, but I will start just here. This is my first stitch, and insert in the back loop. Pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through 2. I will continue doing this in each stitch, only insert in the back loop. have made 2 rows and now I will turn my work. I do not make a turning chain, but I will continue making single crochet in the back loop. So I just keep on going. 1, inserting in the only in the back loop. You can see these 2 loops on top of it. So I will see you when I finished the border. I've made 27 rows. Which is 15 inch. And now I will make a buttonhole. I will make 7 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And now I will chain 2, 1, and 2, and skip 2 stitches, and in the last stitch I will make 1 single crochet. And now I will turn my work, and on this one I will make 11 single crochet, and on these chain 2 I will make 2 single crochet. So you can see I've made this buttonhole in the end of this row. And now I will fold my work and join these 2 pieces together. I will make a single crochet on top of this stitch. So later you can sew a little button on top of this. And now I will chain 2, 1, and 2, and make a double crochet in each stitch. So you're crocheting in the side. On each row I will make a double crochet, so it's a little hard to see where to put the double crochet. And at the end of row 1, I've made 73 double crochet. And now I will close the row with a slip stitch into the third chain. Now chain 3, 1, 2 and 3, and make a double crochet in the first stitch. And now chain 2, 1 and 2, and make 2 more double crochet in the same stitch. So the first chain 3 will count as 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet, chain 2 and 2 double crochet. Now skip 2 stitches, 1 and 2, and in the third stitch I will make 2 double crochet. Chain 2, 1 and 2, and in the same stitch 2 double crochet. Repeat this in row 2. I'm at the end of row 2. I will close the row with a slip stitch into the third chain and make 1 slip stitch to go to the second stitch. And now I will chain 3, 1, 2 and 3, and make 2 double crochet in this first space. 1 and 2, chain 2, 1, 2, and make 2 more double crochet in this space, 1 and 2, and make a double crochet in this stitch. And now chain 1 and skip 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, and in this next space we make 3 double crochet, 2 double crochet together. Yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Keep this loop on your hook. Yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Leave this loop on your hook. Now yarn over and pull through 3 loops. Chain 2, 1 and 2 and make 2 double crochet together in the same space. Yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Leave this loop on your hook. Yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Leave this loop on your hook. You now have 3 loops. Yarn over and pull through 3 loops. Chain 1 and now skip 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3, yarn over and make a double crochet in this stitch. In the next space make 2 double crochet, 1 and 2, chain 2, 1, 2, and in the same space 2 double crochet. 1 and 2. And in the next stitch, make 1 double crochet. And now chain 1. And repeat this pattern in this row. And at the end of row 3, I will close the row with a slip stitch into the third chain. And make another slip stitch into the second stitch. And now I will chain 3. 1, 2, and 3. And make a double crochet in the next stitch. I'm now at the space. In the space, I will make 2 double crochet. And chain 2. 1 and 2. And in the same space, make 2 double crochet. In the next 2 stitches, I will make 1 double crochet. First chain 3 will count as 1 double crochet. I will chain 1 and go to the next middle between those 2 double crochet together and also insert and make 2 double crochet together. Now I have 3 loops on my hook, yarn over and pull through 3 loops, chain 2 and make another 2 double crochet together. So yarn over, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through 2 loops, leave this loop on your hook, yarn over, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through 2 loops. I have 3 loops on my hook. Yarn over and pull through 3 loops. And chain 1. And now I will skip the first stitch of the next bundle and insert and make a double crochet. Make a double crochet in the next stitch. And in the middle of these 3 double crochet, I will make 2 double crochet. Chain 2, 1 and 2. And in the same space, 2 double crochet. 1. And 2. And on the next 2 stitches, I will make 1 double crochet. So repeat this in this row. In this space, you will make 2 double crochet together, chain 2, 2 double crochet together, chain 1 between, 4 double crochet, chain 2, and 4 double crochet. I will end this row with slip stitch into the third chain. and make a slip stitch into the second stitch, and now chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, and make a double crochet in the next 2 stitches, 1 and 2. In the middle, in the space, I will make 2 double crochet, 1 and 2, chain 2, 1, 2, and in the same space, 2 double crochet, 1 and 2. In the next 3 stitches, I will make 1 double crochet. So 1, 2, and 3. You will see the first chain 3 will count as 1 double crochet. Then I will make 4 double crochet, chain 2, and 5 double crochet. And now chain 1, and in the middle between those 2 double crochet together, 2 double crochet together, chain 2, 1 and 2, and 2 double crochet together in the same space. And now chain 1 and skip the first double crochet of this next stitch and make a double crochet in each stitch. So I've made 3 double crochet. I'm now in the middle, in the space, I will make 2 double crochet, chain 2, 1 and 2, and in the same space, 2 double crochet. And now on the next 3 stitches, 1 double crochet in each stitch. So you will repeat this in row 5. I'm at the end of row 5. And I will close the row with a slip stitch into the third chain. And now I will make a slip stitch to the next stitch. And chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. Make a double crochet in the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3, and in the middle, in the space, I will make 1 double crochet, chain 2, and 1 double crochet in the same. And now in the next 4 stitches, I will make a double crochet in each stitch. So the first chain 3 will count as 1 double crochet. Then 4 double crochet, chain 2 in the middle, and 5 double crochet. Now, I will chain 1, And in the next stitch, I will make 2 double crochet together. Chain 2, and in the same space, 2 double crochet together. Chain 1, and of the next 5 double crochet, I will skip the first one and start in the second one. Make a double crochet in each stitch. So I've made 4 double crochet and I'm now in the middle. In the space I will make 1 double crochet, chain 2, 1 and 2. And in the same space, 1 double crochet. In the next 4 stitches, I will make 1 double crochet. So you repeat this pattern in this next row. I'm finished. You can see I've made 14 rows on this side, and on the back I will sew a little button.